the honorable, when a man put her out the block, she got sold. Last name Cruzon, first name Sarah. Mom's on heroin, pops is nowhere. Men home touch her, see mom don't care. She blames her and let the men stay there. With no help from the state. Though they know the case when they couldn't make the rent, they moved to the ghetto. Sarah walked by a fellow in a car who said hello. Took her out to roller skate and old tech dates. So when she was being raped with so much hate, he said they got that for free. We'll make a price, now you come home and make your world be my wife. Here's a little story that must be told. Cause life as a shorty shouldn't be so rough. Now the man knew she was 11 when he met her. Indoctrinated her for 2 years to sex good. Put her on the block as a product she possessed. I bet he never guessed what would happen next. Same time, Sarah survived the fatal crash. The state got a call, she tried to leave a pass. She met a young man, they moved to Ontario. Mom called the kid up, so they moved back to the ghetto.
Relief from the sports on home, get the four. Went out to role model and coach stuck the team.
Please give up the night.